How's it going, everyone? I'm papermongoloid and welcome back to Spelunky. I'm still going for ultimate victory, and I'm actually using my old favorite, the ninja. He's not old. He's just, you know, him being my favorite is old. That's it. That's all I meant by that. He's not an old ninja. He looks pretty young, pretty spry. Looks like he could dodge a few, you know, thrown kunai or two. Come on, come back here, damsel. Alright, you're getting hit, and I'm sorry for this. It's not my first choice. Ouch. That looks like it really hurt. I'm glad it was you and not me. I mean, come on, it's not abuse. She's made for it. She's made for it. Okay? That's why she exists in this game. Alright, that's not really true. She's not made to be abused. But she can handle it, okay? She's a big girl. Let her make her own decisions. She's an independent lady. Although I think we made the choice for her, but don't tell anyone. Kissing that arrow. See, everything's fine. She's happy. She's perfectly fine with our choice. Our choice to slam her into things. Oh man, look at that. I can't pass those up, except I can't afford them. So yeah, I'm not gonna. Alright, fine. I'm gonna have to give up. Gonna have to give up getting those just for now. Just for now, because I can't afford them. I'm gonna come back, believe you me. Coming back, and I am affording at least one of those boxes. Alright, we're gonna have to use some rope. I moved, you jerk bat. You jerk bat. Hang you up by your toes, except that you like that, because that's already how you sleep. How do you sleep at night? Upside down is the answer. Upside down. Okay, so we almost have enough for bombs. Almost. Not quite, but almost. Really, really, really excited about having enough for bombs almost. Except I'm probably not going to go back and get them, to be honest with you. It's just a really long trek. It's a really long trek. It's going to use up ropes. I don't know if I have the ropes to spare. Especially since we haven't come across any. Alright, you. Perfect. Alright, let's not die to something really stupid right now. Because it can happen. It can definitely happen. I really want those bombs, but I really don't want to waste the ropes to go back up. Because if I don't get a jetpack and I run out of ropes, I'm not going to be able to traverse very well. Then I will be a sad face. I will be a sad face. Quite a sad face indeed. Alright, you please get me something really good. Ropes. I could have used those, you know, last round? Last round? Whoa. Whoa there, killer. You calm down. Okay, so we have ourselves some stuff now. That's not where I wanted you to go. You hear me? There we go. That's where I wanted you to go. Beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful. I'm not using my ropes. Sorry. I'm running away from you, spider. You're just gonna have to hang out down there all by your lonesome. Oh, man. You, come down. So that I may whip it. Smacking off the spider. Cause I whipped it. I hear a damsel. Do you hear her? There she is. Directly below us. Well, directly below us. Now. There we go. Looks like there's a crate down there we can look at. I don't know why I was going to say there are a few. No clue. But you know what? I didn't finish it, so I didn't say it. You can't prove it happened. Please, bombs. Bombs! Come on. Bombs. B-O-M-B-S. That's what I want. That's what I need. That's what I would like to be. I don't even know what that means. That doesn't make any sense. Don't question it. Just let it be. Let it be. Oh yeah, getting that kiss. Woo! Thank you. I live for your kiss. I live for your kiss. Alright, you can take that. I like how he doesn't mind the sticky bomb. If you just throw a regular bomb at him, he hates it. Apparently it hurts worse. We're taking a gamble here. We're taking a very big gamble here. Oh, gamble didn't pay off. What'd I tell you? I've told you time and time again not to gamble like that. What do? Gamble like that, time and time again. I'm sad. I'm very sad now. You're getting whipped. I hope we come across a... I hope we come across a... What am I looking for? What am I searching for? Answers. And the answer is... Hope we come across a shop. Yeah, I don't think that would have ended up well for me. Let's find out. How well would that have ended up for me? Yeah, not very. I probably would have died had I run into that. I want more than one bomb, okay? I want multiple bombs. Although that gives us a path to get down there. Even though we already had a path to get down there. Haha! Okay. That wasn't enough to trip that. Why was that enough to trip that? I don't think I was anywhere close to it. Well, not anywhere close to it, but not close enough to it, is how I feel. Damsel! You come on, now. You follow me, I'll get you out of here. We're going to safety. Hold on to your diapers. Oh no, I'm sorry, damsel. I think she's fine. The scorpion's coming, though. Scorpion King is coming. There was something I was looking for that I'm not able to get. You are a jerk. You are a really big jerk. And I hate your face. Not just your face, but your personality as well. I also hate the way you dot your I's and cross your T's. And the way that you play with your mashed potato peas. Alright, so there's a teleporter there. I don't know how this teleporter works, to be honest with you. Look at that. I have no idea how it works. So, yeah, goodbye. I don't need to die by some sort of crazy accident. Because I have no idea exactly how that teleporter works. I've yet to have someone explain to me exactly how it works. So if you're feeling like banging your head against the wall, go ahead and tell me in the comments. Or, you know, direct me somewhere that I could easily Google. That'll work. That'll work as well. No bombs, so we can't get through there. No bombs at all. No bombs indeed. Makes me sad. Makes me a sad, sad person. I don't know if there's anything over there. Haha, it's mine. You jerk. Whoa. No. No. He's got it back. Give it to me. Give it to me. Oh, it's mine. No one can. What? You failed me, Boomerang. That's why I let you fall down the hole. I definitely willingly let you fall down the hole. Wasn't an accident. See, that's what I wanted it to do. And now we can't get through there. So get to the damsel. No. There might have been something really good over there. Now I can't get it. Game is making me sad. This run is making me sad. The dead are restless. That's making me sad. Wow. We destroyed that guy. You! Haha! You can't reach me. There's a skull. And there's a crown. There's a grave marker with a crown on it. And we can't get our shotgun like we want because I don't have bombs. And then I cried for 3 hours. Alright, so we really don't have a way to get this. We don't have a way to go in the secret either. The secret finally shows up, and I don't have a way to go in there for you. I'm sorry I failed you this run. I mean, really, the goal is ultimate victory and not bombing my way through stuff, but I'm pretty sure bombs are pretty integral to my victory. Because I don't think I've ever beaten Spelunky without using bombs. Never, ever. Never ever, you ask? Never ever, I answer. Never ever. Okay, so we can get ourselves a cape here. I thought that was going to wake him up. Apparently not. There we go. He's awake now. You're awake now, aren't you? Smack! 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 Please die. He's crazy! Don't let him hurt me! Don't let him touch me! Alright, we're fine. Ah! Just die already. Die, Drac. Die. Yes! We got his cape! Now we can float down. Floating on down places. Alright, so I want him to die. I really do. Please no! Okay, we're fine. We're cool. We're alright. He doesn't hate us completely. You just die already. Seriously. I mean, you're already dead or undead, however that works, you know. Should be in a state of decay from the beginning. So I really don't understand how you survive. Still got no bombs. Still got no bombs. I don't think we're gonna make it. Don't think we're gonna make it anywhere. Maybe the black market is here. Maybe there will be bombs. Maybe. There will be- Oh! I'm pretty sure she's too big to go through there, which is good for us. Very good for us. Yes, yes, yes! Ha ha! Yes! Got ourselves some nice health here. What? Ah! No! No! Okay. Alright. You die now. Thank you. Hey, he's not dead. Ouch! What the poop, man? What was that all about? Okay, whatever. I can get the damsel. I'm doing it. I'm doing it. I'm getting her. Come on, beauty. Come on, beautiful. You and I are going places. Ouch. I have a feeling the black market is near. How near? Pretty near. You know? Pretty near. No, damsel! My beautiful lady. I'm pretty sure she just died. No, she's alright. Okay. So it's over here somewhere. And by over here somewhere, I mean back this way. Oh, you know what? I don't have any bombs to go. So much for ultimate victory. So much for ultimate victory. Instead, we'll have to play unultimate volleyball in the south lot. Get over there, damsel. Get over there. I'm so upset right now, damsel. So upset. We can't even go get an ultimate victory because I ran out of bombs because I stupidly gambled on something I told you repeatedly not to gamble on. And now we'll just have to go for a regular victory yet again. Yet again, that means I don't even get a jetpack. I don't even get a karate master. I don't even get a lightsaber. Nothing. Watch this be a box of bombs to add insult to injury. Oh, okay. Well, that makes me feel a little better. Not... Hate you. How about you go away? Go away for good. Boink. Okay, so there's nothing in there. That thing almost jumped over my head. Because it's a jerk as well. Smack. Smack you. You guys are not friends to me. I don't care if we still share the same opposable thumb trait. You and I are enemies. So we don't have a compass. I can't tell where anything is. We have. Please don't hurt me. I'm gonna kill you. But you, please don't hurt me. Come on. I wanna sacrifice all these things, but it's gonna take too long to kill them all. Based on how long it's taking to kill one. So, we probably shouldn't be trying this. Probably shouldn't be trying to do this way. Go on. This is the way we should be doing it. Just like that. No! No! Bad boomerang. Where you go, boomerang? Where you go? Please, please, bombs. Someone. Someone give me bombs. You die now. You. Ha ha! I missed. What? Not that time. Sucker! Okay. Ooh, there might be a box of bombs over there. I'm going to sacrifice her. Because, of course, why not? Why not? It's what I do, you know? It's what I do. As a spelunker, I sacrifice. I sacrifice to find what I want. I sacrifice to find what I don't want. I sacrifice. And then I sacrifice some more. Wow, that was actually a little close for comfort. Please be bombs. What is up with all the ropes? I don't need ropes. I need bombs. Hopefully that shopkeeper down there has what I'm... Look at spectacles. One of the biggest useless things that you could have given me because I don't need spectacles. I have bombs. Yeah. Buying all those bombs. They're all mine. All of them. Every single box and bag and crab and smack-tacular. Okay. See, he went to throw. Did you see that? He went to throw me even though he didn't have me. You cheat, Spelunky. You cheat. I do not appreciate that. I do not appreciate that. I don't appreciate getting spectacles either. I don't need spectacles. I have the Ujat Eye. That's better than any spectacles you could have ever given me. I mean, you only would have given me the one, but either way, it doesn't matter. Like, you gave me jump. You gave me garbage. I don't want it. No! No, he was gonna kill me. Saw the bloodlust in his face down eyes. Smack you, then jump on your face, then throw you down a hole. Haha! Something just exploded over there. Maybe it was him. Serves you right. Serves you right for your bloodlust. Wow, I bounced high off that thing. I bounced so high that I touched the ceiling and I'm gonna knife you. Yeah. Slice, slice. Orange slice. Slice of banana. I don't even know what that means. I mean, I guess it's a slice of a banana. But I don't know why I said slice of banana. It was just a weird way of saying it, okay? Don't question it. Just go with it. Just let it go. Okay, so where am I going? Where's the end? Where's the... Could you not? Thank you. There we go. Wow, I thought I was gonna die. I really thought my life was over. And now, instead, his life is over. Choppy, choppy. Choppy, choppy. Choppy, choppy. You can't stop me. Alright, we're getting her. We're getting her. We're going for it. We're going for this damsel, and then we're gonna leave. Then we're gonna get a kiss from her. It's gonna be great. It's gonna be great. I'm gonna love it. We're gonna bring this through. She's gonna kiss the mine. You can kiss mine. Mine, mine. It's not German for anything, don't worry. Don't worry, hey. Smack. Yes. Bombs? Huh? Jetpack. A machete. I don't need that. I have one last round that I, you know, left. Last chamber. Last volumetric. Absolutely phenomenal mathematic. Whatever. Words. Weird words that have nothing to do with each other. But now have everything to do with each other. Would you not jerk me up into the air like that? By which I mean to say force me up into the air? I have a feeling that alien autopsy is coming soon. No. I have a feeling that alien blast bolt is coming soon. She died. No! No, we could have had a thing together. Just, you know, like a kiss, and then I probably would have left you back behind forever. You should have all the damsels follow you at the very end. Does that border on polygamy? I don't know. I don't see why polygamy is illegal. Doesn't make any sense to me. Doesn't make any sense. I mean, basically, compound style living is probably the most affordable. So, yeah, why not? If you have multiple women that actually want to be with you, then go for it. Or conversely, if you want multiple men to be with you, you can also go for that. Do what you want. Do what makes you happy. Unless, you know, it involves unceremoniously murdering people or cheating people out of things or, you know, things of that nature, then probably don't. Probably don't do it. Alright, I'm kind of in a bad spot here. Haha! Take that. Transfers from your face to your butt, and then it goes back again. And then I bomb you. And then I bomb you. Hey, penguins, you stay here. It's pretty warm in this temple. Oops. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I did not mean that. I did not mean that in the slightest bit. Well, now she's angry. Now she's running around all panicked, confused. So, yeah. I'm just gonna have to leave her there, I guess. I don't want to bring him. I actually just want to leave this place for good. Look at those rubies down there. I probably should have bought... Well, no, I don't need money anymore. I don't think there are any more shops. Oh man, come on. Yeah, you can't see a thing, I can't see a thing either. Set up almost like the other room. You know what? I'm going down this way. And I'm really hoping, really, really hoping that I don't get crushed by a thwomp somewhere. It's something that can happen to us. Oh yeah, look at that. Oh. 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 You jerk! It wouldn't let me just fall straight down. There we go. If that would have happened the first time, we would have been better off. But no. Spelunky had to deal me one last poop hand of cards. One last poop hand of cards. I can't get rid of him. Oh, there we go. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, master. I'm finally able to get rid of that jerk head. I say jerk hole. I don't know why I was going to say that. Get both of them. Yeah, look at that. Blast knocked you back on your booty. Blast knocked you back on your booty booty. Booty booty. Booty booty. Watch this. Watch this. I'm going to do this. Yeah. Squishy squishy. Everyone's dead except for me. And the damsel, I guess. I mean, she's somewhere. There she is. Hey, damsel. How's it going up there? Do you miss me? I only slightly miss you. Only slightly. Only slightly. Let's get our butt down there. I'm gonna get this out of the way for now. We're gonna go ahead and bomb our way down. Because that is probably my best chance for survival. Is a bomb. Alright, down we go. Down we go. Getting out of here. Getting out of here. Looking for Olmec. Looking for D. Bradley Baker to voice Olmec. Thanks to Legends of the Hidden Temple. Don't know if you remember that. Don't care. He also did the Berserker voice in Gears of War 1. You know, the blind female locust that just charges noise. Charges whatever she hears blindly and runs into walls and stuff like that. You have to kill with a special weapon. He also voiced her. And if you look online on YouTube, you can find... How convenient, you're already on YouTube, huh? You can find... Wow. Well, there goes one bomb we don't have to cast. You can actually find him doing it live during a video games live concert. It's where they play different music from video games with a live orchestra. And they have him, someone playing the game live with the audio muted. Well, the voice muted because the other sounds are still going. Sound of the weapons and whatnot are still going, and he is basically making the monster noises live, and it's actually really cool. It's really awesome, so you should check it out if you want. If you don't want, then fine, whatever. What do you want from me? What do you want from me? Okay. As long as Olmec doesn't come anywhere near us, I'm fine. I am 100% cool. I'm 100% coolio. Alright, I'm not him. I'm not him. Shouldn't ever expect me to be him. Because I'm not. I don't want to be coolio. Although, you know what? Coolio gets the ladies, so maybe. Maybe I should be coolio. Alright, we're going to do this the easy way. Because we have a lot of bombs. I'm going to do this the easiest way possible. Just make a hole big enough that he can't miss. Come on. Come on again. Watch him definitely miss that. Thank you. So we got ourselves another... That thing went really far. I forgot I had the pictures, Mitt. So we got ourselves another regular victory. I do apologize that it's not an ultimate victory, but you know what? It's better than most of the other runs of Spelunky where I die horribly. Horribly horrendous ways. That lava flow really looked like it was from Sonic the Hedgehog and not from a game that came out just a few years ago. Congratulations! You are victory! Woo! You made it! Look at your final score. You don't ever actually care about Paper Mongoloid. You don't care about the final score. You only care about winning with the ninja. I actually care about ultimate victory more than that, but I'm not going to get that this time. You'll be remembered as a hero. I'm not going to sit through that. Thank you so much for watching, though. I'll see you next time, where hopefully we attain ultimate victory.